the back then. Well, it gives you a chance, Carbonari, I feel, every time I watch him. In a way, defending well and a bit short up front applied to their first game of the season. That time decided to go on his own. Lovely hold-up play by Kanu again. Vieira. Tackle from behind by Carbonari. The referees who goes with this challenge, you know it's going to be booking. Go to ground, concede a free kick.
Encourages you to push up nice and tight. And they'll think, well, we can deal with Bergkamp and Kanu's pace.
Yeah, we heard Thierry Henry saying before the game that he'd like to play up front. He would add an extra gear, and of course Arsene Wenger has got the option.
Plays it on the eye from Arsenal. Derby are doing a pretty good job of denying him space.
It's good work by Silvinho. Kanu, a little shimmy that defenders can be destroyed by. Petit just bounced up for him. Hands were up then. And Patrick Vieira has come off the referee, and that could be very cruel for Derby. Kanu and Stephen Lodge, I think the most relieved man in the ground.
The referee can do about it. Seth Johnson put it straight at him. But he takes his time, Kanu. Gets blocked there, and that kicks it way to the goalkeeper.
He's going straight at him almost, but then it takes a deflection. He's got to adjust, move his feet. Full stretch.
Face to face with the determination of Derby County. Bergkamp holding off Larsen. Kanu. Oh, that's... it's a work of art, really. Some of his footwork.
Brilliant. And he points, you know what he's trying to do. He's so annoyed with himself. I mean, this is just fantastic. And what he's trying to do is aim for the far corner and bend, and he's so annoyed with himself that he's gone near post, and he's ended up going near post. He's got no chance of scoring there. But if he goes across Mark Poom to the far post, and he's got that little bend, and he sets it out wide of it, he's got a great chance.
It's going to go on by, and I certainly didn't like it. Kanu, another great turn. Tall Nigeria. Petit. Held up by Carbonari's challenge. Rolled.
They paid dearly for it, Manchester United. They've not been able to close the game off.
More elastic and elusive. Lovely touch from Bergkamp again. Well to reach it, let alone pushing it. Didn't feel perfectly. Arsenal can keep going to the right-hand side. And Lee Dixon, three in the centre. Kanu. But even he this time found the ball coming at such a height that he couldn't. And just checked off the defenders to get the ball to feet here. Turning but not quite with the same zip. He's in the first half. Here he is again though. Wide to Winterberg. Some pushing by Patrick Vieira, and well, had it gone in, I think it would have counted. Vieira was away from
the top of the screen there. Tango, I think it's Larsen he's going to tangle with.
Spotted with his usual wisdom, was beginning to flag. And it's Oleg Luzhny who